Hey everybody, Paul Humiller here at Dream Guitars with another quick tech tip. This one's about how to measure your relief in the neck without any tools. Now here, as a pro shop, we of course have tools like a great straight edge from Stumac, and you can put that on the frets and see exactly, and even use feeler gauges to measure the relief in the neck. And the relief, of course, just as a review, is just the amount of relief, how much the neck is concaved. Now you can do it without tools, and I do it often when I'm trying to check just a quick playability check of a guitar. And the two things you have to do is press the first fret down. So I use the G string a lot. You have to press the fret down to get the nut out of the equation, because the nut might be higher than you think it is. So you press the first fret of the G, then I use my pinky of the right hand to get the 13th fret. And then my string is a straight edge in the middle, and I can just tap with my index finger and quickly see if I've got any relief under the string or if the string's laying on the frets. If the string's laying on the frets, you're gonna hear buzzing. And that's it, a quick tech tip on how to check your own relief in the neck.